I took the tank's left-hand drive. The second machine gun, which is coaxial with the main armament. And then the third one, possibly on top of the tank.
So we're just positioning those Shermans because they'll be taking part in our battle shortly, and they need to be in a slightly distant position from where all the other vehicles are coming from.